with a little doubt about missing hearth and home while being away. And we came back and we're like, okay, we can't do what we did last time. We can't be one note. We can't write like another jokey sexual tension ballad. And then we got snowed in with Zack. And so then the three of us wrote another jokey sexual tension ballad, and I hope you enjoy it. We may have exaggerated the size of Montpelier. I love Montpelier to death, but we were trying to create a little world that our characters couldn't escape from. So, no hard feelings.
Montpelier, is a song about Vermont or something?
Yes.
Who would do that?
Yeah.